They've got, you know, 150 parks throughout Omaha. They can't afford to put cameras in all of them. But if someone in the community was willing to step up and do something like this, they said, heck yeah, we'd love to have you. So we hope it kind of snowballs into something even bigger that, you know, helps all the surrounding communities.